What you got? You don't have nothing. Mic check 1, 2, 1, 2. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Scotty R Games, and we're back with another one, y'all. With Resident Evil 3. You feel me? Let's see where we left off. Last time we left off, Jill was infected. And we had to play as Carlos to get the vaccine and put her inside her. During that time, we had to go through the hospital just to get the voice of the doctor's voice command, just to get in there. But before we got the vaccine, when we got in there, the doctor was shot in the head. We tried to figure out who, and who did it, and also. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I'm trying to figure that out too. But we got the vaccine. We cured Jill. Now we're back to playing Jill again. So we're just gonna figure out where's Carlos and where's his buddy at. So without further ado, before we get into this gameplay, make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're new, and we're gonna be in this Resident Evil 3.
Sunshine?
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
I went underground. Guards stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give the city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him.
This dude is... Hell so is hell.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of it. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
Where is the underground, though? What is that?
Thank you.
This looks like Nikolai's work.
You already knew it off the back who it was. Check, I ain't got any ammo in here. But I do got this though. Yeah, I was doing damage for Carlos. I'm trying to figure out where's the when Carlos is up here. Y'all was literally not moving when Carla was up here. So what makes it so different now that Jill's up here?
I think I can squeeze by.
Did I go the wrong way? Woo! Good thing I got that mag, boy. Okay, it's down here, okay. The good thing I collect.
be the way underground.
Looks like it's me. It's classified. Nobody wants to know what you're doing.
Goddamn dog.
Bro, are we serious right now? You blocking my blessings.
Wait.
dead end. Who the hell is that? Was a big ass fish. Time for that. Fuck.
Here goes.
He's gonna be up. He's gonna get away. He's not gonna stay for long.
What was he doing in here?
Unfinished log activity. So, Umbrella was pursuing this man, female Gemini.
If, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
I don't believe them.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
No herbs in this bitch.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Ah!
Oh!
Time out! No! Keep going. We're almost there. No!
No!
I mean, it was a wrap for him anyway. Nest two. Okay, this is the second nest. So the first nest was over there with G virus. So the T virus was her the first one for the main net. Okay. Here we focus on the real world use cases of new bioweapons and create. Okay, so they create the bioweapons in here. So it's just the T virus is right single but right now. I'm just gonna say bye. So that's what's dangerous, so we're gonna see back on that. I feel in particular I'm pressed at the religious or remote work of with data or materials will be met. It is an honor to be a part of the finest. So many goddamn levels, bro. We probably gonna be here for a minute. Man, dead. I gotta make sure, yo, you know what I'm saying? I gotta shoot at him.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself? All right, gotta figure this out.
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
So I gotta get over there.
This must be what powers it.
Something I would need. Oh my God.
These are tyrants.
Oh my God. There's multiple of them.
Jesus. Is this where they're made?
Yes. I don't want to face none of these dudes. None whatsoever. I don't want to mess with none of them. Oh! Out of
the way!
You're like a Gucci. Nice. Man, this is great.
An adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
Thank you. Get the fuck out of here.
Ain't no fucking way, boy.
An adjuvant.
Exactly what I need. Another one? Oh no. What the fuck? I think I need to go to this one last.
transition sample. I'll definitely need it.
Materials detected.
Either I've got this wrong or I'm missing a step.
It's just like the hardest one, though. It's just the hardest one to get down, to grab.
An adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response. So it's called a nemesis. Thank you.
thug it out. Fuck. I ain't gonna make it, man. I don't have enough.
An antigen sample. I'll definitely need this one.
Ooh, I didn't see that. I really missed.
An adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immunity.
Fuck, I'm Lewis.
An adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
Good. I can do that.
I'll definitely need this for taxi.
I'm out. Let's see what the back is in. There we go. Gotta get up out of here, Jill. Come on, bruh. We gotta make a run for it, Jill. Come on. God damn. You can never let go of me. Let's make it to the elevator. Come on. Come on. Let's get it. Let's go. 6 explosive rounds. This factory is used as a dilution disposal of the test user experiment. That's it. Leaving our dead is completely. It's 12 hours. Okay.
What in God's name is this place?
I have no idea, Jill. Chris is coming to follow me. The vaccine.
Oh, what do we have here?
Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now I
damn
know
this
you can for the price of life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the commandant. Put on a good show and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Damn, he's looking like. Bro, he already cheated with the roaring shit.
Spot for you.
Good idea.
Come on. What the hell? bullshit. Bullshit. Hell no. Focus. You're not playing fair right now.
Don't give up. I think
Come on. I'm not worried about that.
Thank you.
Ooh, broke that boy jaw.
Now get on. I'm gonna melt this fucker into mush.
Champion. That's bad to do.
Okay, I'll meet you up ahead.
He ain't coming back.
Nikolai, where did you go?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Where you have to get that vaccine back.
Where did you go?
John, give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You killed Mom. I like her. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun.
Ain't no way, bro. I can't defeat that with my weapons.
Good luck!
You gotta be Nikolai! Something bigger than that.
Jill!
Go after Nikolai! He's got the vaccine!
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
What you got? You don't have nothing.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
What is that to you? Oh
Damn, it needs power.
power source remaining.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up,
go
hurry
ahead.
Up.
I'm gonna put you right back on your ass.
Hurry up, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Shove it down his throat. See you no more. So too.
Promised you this, didn't I?
Oh my God.
Do you have any idea what you've just done?
Oh no, don't care. My client ordered me to reduce umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact. Ah,
the missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Damn. Come on, Carlos. Get in there. Let's go.
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't. I'll hit you.
Do it! You have to. There's no other way. Take this.
Carlos! No!
Knew you couldn't pull the trigger.
I shot. What are you talking about? That's crazy. What am I supposed to shoot?
Knew you couldn't pull the trigger.
Carlos!
I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel.
Third time's a charm.
What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
You don't make negotiations. We the one that got the helicopter. You want the one to get on. You tell us, you die.
Jill, you all right?
There he is.
Somewhat.
So long, RC.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
Let's go. Why are you still holding on to it? Of course. All right, that's gonna be how. That's gonna be it, y'all. That's the end of Resident Evil 3. It really didn't take that long to beat this game. I think it was just like a shorter version. I mean, it's not a shorter version. It was just getting to the point. You feel me? Then like Resident Evil 2, did you have to go throughout the whole police department to figure out? Let's see, they get like medallions to get to a secret secret passageway to an elevator, then trying to get electrical parts. It's more solving problems than Resident Evil 3. Resident Evil 3 was just getting to the point. You feel me? Because they didn't have that much time to do the solving. You feel me? Which it's kind of weird that Resident Evil 2 had time to get the solving, but that's neither here or there. But we made it through Raccoon City. We did not achieve the vaccine. Nikolai destroyed that, and we ended up escaping Raccoon City before it got neutralized. So don't know what's happening next after jail, but it is Resident Evil 4. That's the Leon and Ada. It's very famous. It's a very famous game. Very famous game. Because it was still fresh. Because it was released back in, what was it, 2003, I believe. Yeah. So it's really fresh. It was coming off the GameCube, I believe. Yeah, GameCube and the PlayStation, I believe. And I think we're gonna get into that. I hope we got it on this Xbox One console, but if not, we gotta go somewhere new. But if you enjoy this gameplay, enjoy this whole Resident Evil gameplay, give it a like, thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, comment down below what you think about this game, how you feel about it. Was it good? Was it bad? Let me know. Till next time.